morning children, how are you? I hope all are doing well. Children, this is third class maths. Today I am going to explain law 25. Data analytics 2. S4. This is last topic children. S4. Making a bar graph with scale 2. So children, all of you open your maths readers and learn this. Children, all of you open your maths readers. Page number 178. Making a bar graph with scale 2. A bar graph uses neither horizontal or vertical bars to show comparisons among different categories. We can make a bar graph also with scale 2. So here they gave favorite sport of class 3. So here children, name of the sport. The name of the sport is cricket, hockey, football and tennis. So here they gave scale 2. Already I have explained you in S2 and S3 what is scale 2, right? So here they gave 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20 is number of students. So in this number of students, what we have to do? First here they gave the cricket. So cricket, how many students they like? They like 20 because the bar is till 20. And the next one, hockey. Hockey, where is it, this bar? It is between 12 and 14. So what it means? It is 13 students like hockey in a class. Now football. Football, this is a bar of football. So we will see. So it is it 18. 18. 18 students will like football and tennis. So here what is the number we are getting? Number of students? Near 6 and 8, between 6 and 8 we have this bar. Means what? 7 students in the class, they like tennis. So children, now what they have done with this information, they have made the bar graph. So what they have done here, they have took the cricket, 20 students they like cricket and 13 students they like hockey, 18 students like football and 7 students like tennis. So this will help to find the information about how many students like cricket, hockey, football and tennis. Okay children, I hope you understood how to do the bar graph. Now I am going to explain in the workbook. Children, all of you open your maths workbook, page number 48. Write today's date 18-3-2021. S4 bar graph with a scale 2. So children, this is the last topic of block 25. After this we are going to do practice questions. So with this S4 we have completed our volume 3 also. So here the first bit we have, used the data collected in S2 to make a bar graph with scale 2. So what they are saying in S2, what information they gave us, we have to make with that bar graph. This is S2 children. Collecting information. Do you like eating sweets? So with this information, now we have to make the bar graph. So here also what we have to do means, in S4 we have to write it. Do you like eating sweets? This is a title. So we have to give it. Next, what we have to make it, we have to draw one horizontal line, one vertical line. After that, here what we have to write, it means number of students. Here we should write number of students. And here we have to make scale 2. So what we have to make it? 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18 and 20. Because here we are doing scale 2. So till 20. So next what we have to write it here? Here we have to write student like sweets. And here yes, no, both. Right? So now with this information we have to make a bar graph. So all of you turn the page 46 S2. So here you can see, here they gave you categories. S, no, both. So here S, how many children? 10. No, 10. And both how many? There are 6. So now what we have to do is, with this information we have to make a bar graph. So here S, how many students, children? 10. So what we have to do is, we have to draw the bar like this. With the help of scale, we have to draw two straight lines and we have to attach like this. This is called bar. The next, no, how many are there? No, also 10. So here what we have to do it is, we have to draw the bar like this. Right? Yes. The next, both how many? 6. So where is 6? 6 will be here. If you don't know how to draw the line, with the help of point you can draw it, children, so that it will come neat. So attach, finished. So this is called the bar graph. We have to make the bar graph like this. So the next one, what we have, how will the bar graph change if you can change the scale of 2 to 3? So how will the bar graph will change, how it will change when you change the scale from 2 to 3. So what will happen in the scale? Here this is called a scale, right? So here if this 2 scale is changed, means what? The scale 2 is changed. Here instead of 2, if we take 3. How we can do it? 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18. Here it will be 21. 24, 27, 30, it will be like 3 table. The scale 3 means it will be like 3 table. When instead of scale 2, if you take scale 3, the bar will get short. Right, children? Because here, for example, if we have 3, 6 means here it will be 6, 9, here it will be 12. So 9 means between 6 and 9 it will become bar. 10 means. So what will happen? The bar will get short. So here we have to write it, solution. Bar will look short. Yes, children, this bar will going to change. Okay, children, I hope you understood how to make a bar graph. So with this we have completed our block 25 test 4. We'll continue with the practice questions. Thank you.